WWE United States title is on the line, a title with so much history.
Well, the winner almost becomes the defender of the red, white, and blue.
Well, that is, unless they choose to use the title.
The title's in jeopardy here.
I think the paradigm has shifted.
All bets are off in a TLC match, Corey. Where do you even begin in this situation?
You better get your hands on either a table.
No! My God!
And that's perfect positioning for the ladder.
Money.
Getting tossed.
Big opportunity here, guys. This could be a
turning point. Can he unhook it? Huge spot in this match right here, guys.
Oh, my. Hanging on for dear life.
No ladder, just a long fall awaiting them.
Yeah, Priest gets countered. And another counter. Counter after counter.
The champ trying to roll with these hits.
Priest holds him off.
Enough is enough. Over and out.
And out of the ring he goes.
Look out!
Oh, man. That's finding any which way to topple the competition.
Hurling your own body like that is insane.
A steady charge here from Edge. Edge is making an opportunity for himself.
Now it's really about to get interesting.
Priest able to adapt.
Priest doing what he can to stop the beatdown.
That could be the spark Damian was looking for.
Into the ring now.
He is revving up the engine. He's not going to let anything stop him.
He steps foot in the ring again.
Ooh. Priest dodges out of that. Ooh. Slips out of the way there. What reflexes?
Has it hooked? Hit the lights.
Can it be? Will the rain continue?
He's setting up the ladder now.
Looks like to me he's got it in the right spot, Michael.
Making the climb here. Maybe looking to end this thing right now.
There we go.
Off the counter.
Downward spiral.
The champ looking out of sorts.
Well, this has been one vicious TLC match. Those impacts and hits have to catch up with you at some point.
He gets out of the way.
Ladder elevated.
That'll mess up the back of your neck. Oh, right in the mat face first.
That certainly wasn't pretty.
Look at this. That ladder is positioned perfectly.
For the victory.
Looks like things are about to get a whole lot more dangerous.
No. Holy hell. That's it.
There's a total miscalculation on that.
Priest tied that one.
Hey, don't look now, but that ladder is lined up perfectly.
Showtime!
Someone's got bad intentions, huh?
No!
God, for the love of God!
And I assure you, that did not go as planned.
And he has an answer for Priest. Leaving himself open here.
Now, guys, I can't think of a worse place for him to be right now.
He switches it back around.
Hanging back with their own counter.
Ooh, that'll cool your clock.
Edge makes the climb up the turnbuckles.
From the top.
Elbow drop. Good lord.
The champ has been taken to their limit.
This is getting hard to watch, guys. We might need to stop this one.
So much torque on the knee and ankle. He's outside the ring now.
Hope he's got a plan.
To the outside.
This could get wild.
What's he hoping to find down there?
It's a table. I'm not sure what he's scheming, but it can't be good.
Returning to the ring now. And Priest fends him off.
Priest holds him off.
Reciprocating the initial reversal. Are you surprised, Byron?
Well, it is no disqualification, but this is going to be an uphill battle for the superstar.
Mr. McMahon has lost all momentum.
Every form of offense Mr. McMahon attempts has been halted.
Eye on the counter.
Priest doing what he can to stop the beatdown.
That could be the spark Damian was looking for. He's thinking a steel chair is just what he needs to wreak some havoc here.
Some dangerous redecorating.
I think the table really ties it all together. Drop kick. Right on the money. You can begin to see it in these superstars' faces. Exhaustion is beginning to set in.
We're starting to breathe heavier. This is the time where matches are won and lost.
Well-timed counter on edge. He's one step ahead there. Edge cashing in on his game plan.
And attacking above the shoulders has become the strategy here.
Looks like he has something planned with his table, guys.
I don't want to know.
And returning to the ring. I don't know. Climbing the ladder at this point seems to be a bit ambitious.
There's never too early to try.
Setting that ladder up now.
The rated R superstar with a wicked spear. The champ comes with glazed over.
Putting his opponent in a hazardous position.
Whenever furniture gets involved, it's bad.
Heading up the ladder now.
This could be the beginning of... Oh, no!
Mistake to do it. A blow to the back of the neck. The challenger not looking good right now. Would you come into a TLC match expecting anything less, Cole?
One-handed.
And Priest with the wherewithal, the counter. Look at the knees. Precision strikes. He leaves the ring and there's no countouts in this one. Fishing for something beneath the ring.
The ladder. Things are about
to go. Whoa.
Just a devil may care attitude on full display.
Going for broke and it pays off.
Just bludgeoning their opponent.
Just broken something. This building is rocking right now. Can you blame him? Edge on the receiving end. Nice clothesline. Taking this one back to the ring now. He'll head to the ring. He's taking this to the floor now. He's rummaging for some sort of equalizer underneath the ring.
Settling on the kendo stick. No good can come from this.
Tagging this outside.
This could be good.
Reversal. What a counter.
Edge gets out of the way.
Setting up the table. He's done playing around.
Get him into the corner.
To the table with authority.
He's taking this to the floor now. He's about to become the chairman. Well, that's one way to leave the ring, I suppose.
Uh-oh.
Absolutely throwing all caution to the wind.
Spitting in the face of danger.
All right, back to it. Returning to the ring. And he heads out of the ring. No countouts, no worries. Absolutely no telling what's underneath the ring tonight.
Boom!
Knocked him down.
Ouch.
Setting foot in the ring now. And just like that, he sent crashing to the floor. Okay, he's re-entering the ring. Left by the turnbuckles. I don't know, climbing the ladder at this point seems to be a bit ambitious.
I can't work.
Climb here, maybe looking to end this thing right now.
Oh, we go.
Striking while the iron is hot.
It seems a bit early to be going for the win if there's maybe.
Not if they can work right here, though. That may have been an act of desperation right there, guys.
We're down upon it.
Priest able to adapt.
What a shot.
What a punch.
Perhaps a match-saving move right there, guys.
Man, oh, man.
Going right at him up there.
You got to.
Victory is within his grasp now. Just has to finish the job.
Guys, I'd be amazed if this is where the match ends.
You and me both.
And Priest is still the champion.
That match deserves another look. Here we go.
Here is your winner, and still, the WWE Universe.